Welcome children, this is Trinity Academy Matriculation High Secondary School. Class 3, Subject EVS, Lesson 4, Our Environment. First, what is environment? The land on which we live, the water that we drink, the air that we breathe, and the plants, animals and people around us make our environment. When dirty and harmful things mix in our environment, we say that our environment is polluted. The next topic is pollution. When wastewater from our homes, streets and waste from factories are thrown into rivers, lakes, ponds and seas, the water gets dirty. Dirty water is called polluted water. It causes many diseases. It is also harmful to plants and animals. Next, air pollution. Smoke from cars, buses, trucks and factories pollute the air. This is called air pollution. The air becomes dirty and poisonous. We may fall sick if we breathe in polluted air. Next, land pollution. When we throw garbage in open spaces, it causes land pollution. The huge amount of garbage thrown in towns and cities is the main cause of land pollution. Garbage in open places gives out a bad smell. It becomes a home for mosquitoes and other germs. These germs cause diseases. Next, pollution in cities and villages. Many of us live in cities and big towns. People here travel by motorcycles, cars and buses. There are traffic jams. The roads are full of motorcycles, scooters, auto rickshaws, cars, buses and trucks. The fuel used in these vehicles gives out smoke which pollutes the air. There are small and big factories in and around the cities. Smoke comes out from these factories and pollutes the air. This harms our health and can cause diseases. In our country, many people live in villages and small towns. Most people either walk or use cycles or motorcycles to go from one place to the other. There are very few cars and buses on the road. However, there are many plants and trees in these places, so the air is fresh and clean. Next, water pollution. People use water from rivers, ponds, and wells. The water gets polluted due to various human activities like bathing and washing in these water bodies. This water should be filtered and boiled before drinking. Next, keep clean and live green. Always throw garbage into covered dustbins. Do not throw garbage in the open. Do not spit on roads, parks or public places. Always drink clean water. Plant trees in your schools and in your neighborhood. Children, I recall the lesson once again shortly. The environment is anything and everything that surrounds and affects a living thing. When dirty and harmful things mix in our environment, they cause pollution. When wastewater is thrown into water bodies, it causes water pollution. When we throw garbage in open places, it causes land pollution. Smoke from factories and vehicles cause air pollution. Thank you, children.